It's one of the first great Technicolor movies. It was made just about the time of Gone with the Wind. And Tyrone Power plays Jesse James, and there's some great scenes, unforgettable scenes in there. Tyrone Power died at 45, and he was in the middle of a sword fight in Spain on the set when he collapsed on.